said in Sunday school. Heard all they said, memorized all their rules, did my prayers before bed. Then I looked around for the point of view, and in the end the truth came shining through. I don't need a reason to do what's right. Books on our shelves. I don't believe a single person has ever been alive on this earth can tell the difference between right and wrong. Something we know from birth. I don't need a reason to do what's right. It's enough to face myself each night. In the end, that's the only thing that's real.